Adventures in Costuming and Cosplay. Today, I am with my lovely assistant, Stacy.
Hi.
let me back up. I was given by a friend of mine a whole bunch of corsets.
A lot.
And I haven't gone through them yet to see what all we have. So Stacy's gonna help me, and we're gonna go through and we're gonna look at them and see what cool stuff we got. So
let's go.
Let's start digging. This one's weird.
It looks like it's supposed to be an insane asylum.
I know, it looks like it's an insane asylum. But I think
corset me.
Or this.
Does it go like this?
It like, ooh, and it's strappies.
Yeah, and it's strappies.
In the back.
But I think maybe this is the front. Wait. I think it goes, because look at, no, I think that's upside down.
I don't know. Your channel.
There's a tag. Tags usually go in the back.
Okay, so.
We should, okay.
See, this is what's a little concerning.
Blood.
I don't think
that's enough. It's not blood. That's like makeup.
Yeah. High five!
So it's for either really a person with a really wide front. No idea.
Nope. I like this. It's seriously like a rubber band.
Yeah, it's a girdle.
Ah!
And it is for somebody who's clearly not small. The idea, I think, was that it would, it sucks you in like a corset, but I don't know, maybe it helps you lose weight with water weight.
It's sheer.
Well, it's not super sheer.
Maybe it's sheer when you stretch it, and then it'll be like granny sexy girdle that she whips out at like once a year.
It's crotchless, so you don't have to take it off to go to the bathroom.
Oh, that's wet. Open it, good. Like Christmas for your boobs.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, what is that?
This is like a 1920s, maybe.
For a very tall woman?
No. It would go down and it would shape your hips as well.
Don't you want big hips, not cinch hips?
Well, I don't know. It depends on the era. In the 1920s, they wanted to have you sort of, I mean, this gives you a really smooth, this would be a really smooth line all the way down, yeah.
Oh, cool.
So this could be 1910, 1920s. Yeah.
Cool.
Because this is another one of these.
I don't get it. Because I've never seen this before.
Yeah. Well, this always goes in the back. You always lace in the back, and these hooks always go in the front. So, if we go, no wait, that's how it goes. It's a girdle.
Aha!
It's to help your hips not be all weird. It's to make them smooth.
Smooth hips.
Smooth hips.
We want some smooth hips.
We do. I mean, it still has these weird little...
Probably because hips are so...
Right.
You never know.
Yeah, you want them in and smooth and... All right, so those are all girdles. What is this?
I have no idea. If you don't know, I don't know.
This is
it's like a
waist cincher girdle.
Would it go,
but it's like
would
a
it go this way because of boob?
I don't know.
Or
maybe.
Would it go...
No, this is how it goes. Because look at this angle.
Yeah.
It's going to always do that.
Keep
this is leather and like ace bandage material. Well, not anymore.
Oh.
This is probably 60 or 70 years old. Although the ace bandage material has still got
stretch.
Oh, wow, that's pretty on you. That's a really pretty one.
Thank you.
I always start in the middle.
All right.
Hang on.
Yeah, these are always so... I always have difficulty with this type of closure.
Yeah, the busks are...
Yeah, busk.
It doesn't seem like it's upside down.
Maybe let's tighten it and see.
Look at that. Oh, nice.
Are we still thinking that this is maybe hips?
It's possible that we have it on upside down, but I mean, it works pretty well.
Yeah. I can just do a handstand. No, I can't.
No, I can't. Yeah, not a lot of movement in one of these.
No.
So this is more Victorian era, or, you know. I don't know. Yeah, see, it's really...
Is this helping or not? No? Okay.
Okay.
Too much?
No, it's good.
Okay. How many do you need?
Yeah, I guess.
Like seriously. Or maybe.
And you only need them in the front? Because
yeah.
Obviously this is how it goes.
Yep, mm-hmm. It's like, it looks like half of one.
No, it totally is. This is the center back right here.
So it closes on the side.
It closes on the side.
That is why.
And we've determined that this kind of cups your butt. That's why it has this curve.
It's not a wants a
chest
booty
cup. So it goes like that.
Except down, right?
Except down. Yes, because it always fits so much better when we don't try and make it a corset. It's a little long on her.
With leather?
Yeah, a little leather. And it's built into this seam binding too.
So it would be sewn.
Right. I think they sewed it to the bias tape.
Aha!
And then they slide that in and then they sew around it.
Cool.
Wow. Or it's just sitting there. Hey. But that way the boning's not gonna poke out and poke ya.
Poke out and poke ya. Yeah. You don't want that.
No pokey.
No poke ya.
Oh! Oh!
What is it? What is
it? It's a
that
fake
really
boob.
Looks so...
It's a fake boob.
Seriously? Feel this.
It's like a silicone.
It looks like chicken. It looks like raw chicken. It's squishy and sticky.
That's disgusting.
I am unworthy. See how tiny, teeny tiny we can get my
way. Yeah, good grief. How's it feeling?
It's all right. I mean, it could go tighter.
Feel the bottom now. Like, feel it on your hips.
Oh! I don't need huge hips.
Now I'm gonna do the top.
Wow. Okay!
Breathing is overrated.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Pain is beauty.
Beauty's all about the pain.
It's all about the pain.
It's strange. Oops, sorry.
That's gonna be the thumbnail.
I feel like I can't breathe, so laughing is like, okay.
See, I'm trying to close up the top. I'm not as worried about the middle. Alright, so we've got you at a 23-inch waist. Which, also you have to realize that there's the thickness of the corset adds at least an inch. So your waist itself is probably at a 22.
Ah! Ouch!
So this was a fun little adventure. If you had fun having this adventure with us, subscribe. Even if you didn't have fun, subscribe anyway. And remember to ring the bell.
That wasn't a bell.
It's kind of a bell.
Go ahead and clap again. Just one of you.
We're picking up ghosts.
We are. We're on Ghost Hunter corsets.
I breathe again.